Flames Field, home of the UIC women's and men's soccer programs, will undergo a complete stadium renovation following the completion of the fall 2021 soccer seasons. The new stadium will open for play next season in fall 2022. The centerpiece of the $4.5 million Flames Field soccer complex is a new state-of-the-art natural grass playing surface, irrigation and drainage systems.
What a great development for UIC men's soccer, UIC women's soccer, the athletic department, really the Chicago soccer community.
We're really excited. The women's program is really happy with this news. I think with the new stadium setup, it's going to allow fans to have a great experience here at Flames Field. You know, we're looking to bring excitement to each and every game as we go forward, and just having this opportunity with the field set up as the way it's going to be, I think it's going to be great for the fans going forward.
One of the most special things about UIC soccer since I got here in 05 has been this field. It's been a special place for all the alumni, going all the way back to 1997 when it was first built. Even before that, UIC was known as having a world-class playing surface. And the great thing about all the planning and the work that's put into it and the commitment from the chancellor and the athletic director, we're going to continue to have that world-class surface for our student-athletes going forward.
We're really excited for this new stadium to be built. I think it's a great thing for us to be able to play on and have this upgrade. We know how important it is to play at home and to have our home crowd here. And so for them to be able to experience it too is really exciting. We're really grateful for the investment in our program, and we're excited to play on it.
It's honestly such a great thing because this program, as we all know, has such a rich history on this field. So seeing that the athletic department is paying us back with this super nice facility, we really just want to create more history on the field coming up and win more championships on it.
UIC will proudly continue to feature the only collegiate grass pitch in Chicago. The new Flames Field will feature expanded seating for more than 1,000 fans. The orientation of the stands will move to the west side of the complex, treating spectators to an unmatched view of the iconic Chicago skyline to the east. The new project will also deliver a new video scoreboard, grass berm seating areas behind the north and south goals, two new brick entryways, a new press box and video platform, and other amenities.
And then with the amenities that are being built in on top of it, it's going to make it even better going forward for all the current and future student athletes.